Good, more lean. And you swing side to side, but keep your elbows locked. Do not let that elbow bend at all. There you go. Still shift your shoulders side to side. Good, and then reverse, chest open, side to side. Good. Good. Lean on that arm, keeping that elbow straight, straighter arm. If it bends on here, it's gonna bend on scissors. Lean and hop. Good. All right. Front knee straight, chin up, and lift that front leg higher. Okay, on swings, your front leg really doesn't do too much, even straighter, it really doesn't do too much, it just has to stay straight. Good. Front leg wants to be low, back leg wants to be high, there you go, even higher, working on that hip strength so that you're strong enough to hold that leg up higher, good. Front knee straight, kick and lean, good. Your front leg should be low, your back leg should be high, there you go, good, good, make sure you do both legs. Next one, you're gonna do these single leg swings, but you're gonna hop, focus on leaning on that arm, keeping your knees straight and getting that back leg all the way up to your ear. Again, it's all about that back leg, all the way up. Good. And then making sure we do both sides. Next thing, our leg cuts. Good. You want to get a nice, good rhythm, kicking that leg up on the way in and back leg up right away. So one leg high, back leg high. Good. Getting to doing sets of three. So the next thing, it's the same leg cuts, but when that leg goes in, you hop. Good. More lean on that arm. You got to lean. Good. If you're going to get all your weight off of one hand, you gotta really lean on top of the other hand. Trying to get a nice big swing out of every leg cut. Good. Next thing, I call swing and stops. You wanna get that bottom leg down. Feel your hips and your glutes really working to keep that leg up high. And stall everyone. Good, and again, working both sides. This next one's a little tricky, but if you can get it, it's gonna help. So you're gonna do a leg cut, basically a false scissor, but trying to keep that bottom leg on the horse. Yep. And top leg up in the air. It is a little awkward to balance, but once you figure it out, it's gonna make you really use your hips. If you have a partner behind you to grab that leg and spot it, it's gonna help a lot. Next step are false scissors, kicking that back leg up. Ooh, even higher, come on. Kick up and lean and keep that leg up as high as you can. Kick and lean, good. Making sure to do both legs. Good, easier way to start false scissors is from single leg swings, so you can focus on nice big swings, even higher with that leg, Andrew. Come on, back leg up. Up now, same swing, up. Good, better, but even more. A drill you can do to help your back leg get up higher is do these single leg swings to a false scissor, but purposely fall down, keeping that back leg up. Again, kick as high as you can in the back. Higher and up, keep it up. Good, trying to keep it above horse level. So again, building up that hip strength because the most important part is getting that back leg up. Using the same drill where we use the pommel horse with the bottom leg. Good, you do a scissor, but you catch on the horse first. Good. Up, switch, good.